What is up, guys? It's your boy Chris, aka the Metal Vlogger. Tonight, got a sick night ahead of us. Get to interview Incite, so that's super sick. Cavalera, Exhumed, and yeah, rocking the Soulfly. There we go, the Soulfly shirt. There we go. It's a little dark, but you get the gist. And yeah, gonna be a sick night. Vinyl Music Hall, Cavalera, Exhumed, Incite, Modown opening the night. And so yeah, without further ado, guys, let's get into the video. Alrighty, this is the back of the shirt that I'm wearing in the video. Yes, sir. Got it in Fort Walton Beach, Florida. Oh my god. Real quick, guys, we're gonna go over the merch I snagged in the at the show. Got these sick drumsticks from Exhumed, the Cavalera shirt, and an Exhumed hot sauce, Morbid Devastation, and then a bunch of, you know, pen and all that good stuff. So yeah, man, that's what I snagged. All right, I know y'all just saw the merch that I got, but this is the back of the shirt. So yeah,
some dudes and
a bunch of badass dudes, man.
Yeah, and we like all tried out. I mean, Glenn didn't really have a tryout because he's badass.
Yeah,
I try out, and then, you know, we
Yeah,
try
that hard
because
it just looks fucking bad.
Yeah, I'm a peacock, so they're like, oh, he looks cool, whatever, yeah. He'll figure it out.
He'll fit in, dude,
yeah,
it's whatever.
And then went through a series of guitar players throughout the years, and the last one who was a total, well,
jackass.
Wasn't a good situation.
Yeah. I feel you.
And so we had to, had a couple feelings for a while, and then through chance with our booking agent, we found Lane here, and
this is your Lane.
This is
beautiful Lane,
yeah,
you know.
And this is the dude.
Oh yeah.
So now, like, it's like actually really fun again to be playing. I mean, we always have a good time, but
yeah,
it feels like a
hell yes. Fucking sick, bro.
Don't fall down. Have a sense of man.
Oh my God.
got the burger spot open. Proper burger. Nice little area out here. You know what it is. you guys don't know about the Whataburger patty melt, I'm just gonna tell you right now, dude. Might not look too crazy, but the taste, oh my god. Tell me this does not look like sex on a biscuit. Oh my gosh, bro. Alrighty, guys, I appreciate you guys tuning in. Had a great time at Vinyl Music Hall tonight. Got a ton of sick merch that I put at the beginning of the video. Hot sauce, freaking sure, drumsticks, all that good stuff. So, got a lot of sick merch. And yeah, dude, all the bands killed it. Got to interview Incite. That was really cool. And yeah, overall, really good night. Vinyl Music Halls, you know, one of my favorite venues in the area. And yeah, I always have a great time out here. And they're actually expanding. They've got a better outdoor area with like a food truck and stuff. And yeah, dude, I'm gonna shut up though. I'm tired. I'm about to head home. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the show, had a great time. Once again, the Soulfly shirt. Yeah, buddy, you see it. Soulfly shirt, yeah. But yeah, like and subscribe if you enjoyed, guys. And as always, it's your boy Chris, AKA the Metal Vlogger, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace.